ready to hit all his signature poses.
And he can hold those poses for as long as he wants.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hulk Hogan.
Hey, he might be plastic, but it's clearly the same old Hulk Hogan.
Yeah, and once he hits the ring, playtime is still over. A true trailblazer in every sense, in the ring and on toy shows.
None of those came to life.
Well, I don't think the technology was quite there yet.